Whenever someone asks me where they should go in Vietnam, I find it difficult to answer. Should I point them to the mountains in the north? Should I suggest the beaches and the islands in the center, or the riverside towns in the south? Every destination in Vietnam is different. Each one has its own character and its own story to tell. The only way to know which part of Vietnam you'll love is to see it for yourself. Vietnam.